It's Ratey the Math Cat, that cat who's great with rates. Meow.
So what'd you guys think of that?
Ratey the Math Cat is all about examples. So we're gonna watch the animation a second time to take those examples and relate those rates mathematically.
Fish. The fish costs $3 per pound. That's $6 for every 2 pounds.
How could we set up this T-chart? Brennan.
Put money on the left side.
Okay.
And put pounds on the other and go by threes.
12 and 4, and so you can find 15 and 5. Let me ask you guys a crazy question, okay? Suppose I was trying to feed everybody in the class, okay? So I had to buy 70 pounds of fish. How much would that cost? The reason I chose 70 was to extend the table and have the students see the pattern. Ratey has a lot of great examples that start discussions.
2 hours of gameplay per day. That's 14 hours per week.
So therefore, the 14 hours would be for two for each day.
Okay.
So 2 times 7 is 14.
Oh.
And then you just convert the days to week.
Oh, okay. So what she's saying, I'm understanding, is that it's 14 hours per week, right? And then a week is 7 days, right? So it's 14 hours per 7 days.
With Ratey, we can talk about unit conversion along with rates and ratios. Now in this next activity, we're gonna have the students go to stations and create as many rates as they can.
One activity booth has a food label. One activity booth has a jump rope. One activity booth has pens and paper. And one activity booth just has a timer. What I want you guys to do is I want you to make as many rates as you can. So you guys have a bunch of rates in front of you, okay? I'm gonna call on each group and have you guys tell me your rates, okay? Naomi and Sydney, go ahead.
There were 99
circles
per minute.
We had
10 jumping jacks for 10 seconds.
10 jumping jacks.
Jump ropes.
Oh, jump ropes, jumping ropes, okay? Per what?
10 seconds.
Oh, wait, what kind of ratio is that?
1:1.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Sometimes in the discussion, the students talk about the story. And that's all right, because we want them to link the story with the mathematics. And in fact, in Ratey, the math is what makes the story and the jokes work.
Get out of the shower.
What did you guys learn today? Dawson, go ahead.
Ratey the cat doesn't like to leave people alone.
Okay. What other things did you learn today with Ratey? Leah, you wanted to answer?
Well, it just kind of connects to ratio, rates.
Rates and ratios connect?
Yeah.
Okay. They're both talking about two things. Keep going. Keep explaining.
Well, they get compared.
Oh, they're comparing.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. This is cool. So a ratio compares two things, two numbers?
Math snacks are all about engagement. When students are engaged, they're alert. And when they're alert, they learn. The learner guides are great for group or individual work in class or at home.
Perfect. Oh, perfect. No.
Maybe I'll kick it up to 70.
Meow.
It's Ratey the Math Cat, that cat who's great with rates.
Meow. $10 per lawn mow at 5 lawns in the neighborhood. That's $50. Ew. 4 commercials per commercial break. Meow. 1/2 gallon of milk per week. That's 1 gallon of milk every 2 weeks.